still searching for Julie, stumbled into another dark room.